Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Anish Kopni, and welcome back to our UniWhy YouTube channel. So we are going to cover some interesting topic in this video. So what's that? Yes, this is the topic. So we are going to talk on the topic called why do we have armpit hair and how does it grow? So irrespective of race, gender, caste, religion, sex, every human being has an armpit hair. So why do we have it? So we are going to cover this topic in depth and we are going to understand why does it grow and how does it grow. So please get tuned in and let's get started to watch this video. So before just continuing, I please do consider subscribing to this YouTube channel, which supports us a lot, and please do hit that bell icon just beside it to get the regular notifications for interesting videos such like this in the future. So let's get started. It's a biological mystery that has perplexed humanity through the ages, especially in recent times when so many of us go to such great lengths to remove it. Although there is no definitive answer, plenty of theories abound as to why human beings have hairy armpits and pubic regions, one of which seems pretty reasonable. One theory that's not quite as reasonable, though still slightly plausible, is that the hair's purpose is to reduce friction. Skin constantly rubbing against skin can cause major discomfort to our sensitive bits, and armpit hair is thought to act as a barrier against such rashes and irritation. But as with many things in nature, the leading theory as to why we still have pubic and underarm hair is to increase the chances of getting lucky. This is perhaps backed by the fact that unlike hair on your head, armpit and thick pubic hair tend to show up during puberty. Around the same time, your apocrine sweat glands become active and begin secreting an oily substance containing a variety of proteins and the like. Pubic and armpit hair also usually begins to thin out significantly starting around when people hit their 50s. Perhaps another indicator, it's all about finding compatible mate. More specifically, it is theorized by some that the hair exists for the purpose of getting soaked in potent mate attracting pheromones. This initially odorless secretion turns into a musky smell after various microbes have their way with it. A potential mate picks up the scent and their body uses it as an indicator that you are ready to make the beast with two packs or whatever the kids are calling it these days. So to conclude on the question of underarm hair, the evolutionary significance on human underarm hair is still debated. It may naturally wick sweat or other moisture away from the skin, aiding ventilation. So that was all about why do we have armpit hair. If you're interested or you want to suggest such why questions, we will be doing the videos for you. Link is in the description down below to suggest such why questions. So please do consider subscribing for UniWhy YouTube channel for further interesting videos like this. So even hit that bell icon just beside it to get the regular notifications from this UniWhy YouTube channel. So until then, we will tune in the next video. Until then, have a nice day, take care and goodbye.